there are modalities that anybody can do, such as meditation and mindfulness.
Mm-hmm.
Like you spent a month on your own, and basically I've done similar things where you're just alone with your mind.
Yeah.
And
that's a scary thing.
it can be a very scary thing for sure. But that means taking a break from the digital world.
Yeah.
Actually spending time alone with your mind, and then writing about it, journaling about it, talking to